So, the next exercise is a Russian twist. This is gonna be more of a beginner version of how you do it. You have your feet still on the ground here, interlock those hands, lean back a little bit, reach side to side, twist just like that, keep that core engaged. If you wanna take that up, bring those feet up, still interlock those hands, lean back some, core engaged, rotate side to side, boom, touch the ground, just like that.